Let's start with the brainstem and all its components. Helps with our body and all of the functions. Medulla, cerebellum, and the thalamus. These regulate our subconscious activities. The medulla regulates breathing and sneezing. The cerebellum helps with posture and balance. Rather be tied up with reading, not damage. And the thalamus sends signals to the cortex.
The motor cortex is walking. The sensory cortex is watching. You like my style? Gee, thanks, just bought it. I see it, I like it, I grow it, I got it.
I want it, I grow it. You like my style? Gee, thanks, just bought it. I see it, I like it, I grow it, I got it.
This lobe is my frontal and it helps with my judgment. The parietal lobe interprets all the senses. I'd rather see all my friends with my occipital lobe. Think temporal lobe helps hear the music.
You said the corpus callosum can't solve your problems. Must not have had enough messages to solve them. They say which one, I say nah, I want both of them. Happiness is the same as a bundle of fiber.
My pathway reorganizing, my brain adapting. If it's stronger, that means you're younger. Often mistaken for 10% usage, both his and hers. I want it, I grow it.
I want it, I grow it. You like my style? Gee, thanks, just bought it. I see it, I like it, I grow it, I got it.
Yeah, my hippocampus be working like long term. If it ain't long term, then wrong number. Hand eye coordination, the way it be helping my athleticity. I don't mean to brag, but I'd be like, make love be like fight or flight, yeah. When I see the conjuring, I react like, ooh, go from mood to mood, make it all back in one loop, give me the loot, never mind, I got it back, nothing but net when we shoot, look at my sleep, look at my temp, hypothalamus help me get set, ain't no emotions when I'm on the low, if I like it, then I'm gonna eat it, yeah.
I want it, I grow it, you like my style, gee, thanks. Just bought it. I see it. I like it. I grow it. I got it.